Jacek, the demonstrator who is mid today. Before you get on this, you want to make sure you have PPE, first of all. On T here, basically, this machine, you want to be kind of messing with it, kind of find your rhythm with your wire speed here, and then also voltage. So you kind of want to balance those to get a good speed, depending on what you're welding. That kind of vary from those two adjustments. I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate it. I'm going to beat you guys here. Go ahead and turn it on. Little tiny circles or kind of cursive V's, kind of find your rhythm, and it should be good.